And whoever this person is. Maybe I'm the one that's waiting. What's up, docs? Hopefully it's more than just Roxanne. Oh, there's a third person. That's good. Happy Easter. I don't know if you've noticed anything different between the two of us. Or the area that we're dancing in. I don't even know if we know how many eggs have been hidden. let's get this place hopping. oh, I can hear myself on Roxanne's phone too. That's good. That means that you guys can hear me. Here we go.
Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on
me.
Let's
see, I think it'll get louder for us. It's kind of quiet in here, though, I don't know. Yeah, that's good. All right. So, Leffet's free. I'm not going to keep these ears on this whole time. Roxanne's eggs, I think, are a part of her head now. Here we go. Three double steps. Stomp double to the back. Three double steps. Stomp double to the front. Triple kick, triple back, triple kick, triple back, two step touches. It's still quiet though. Joey, two step touches. Joey, triple loop, turn it to the back, triple loop, turn it to the front. Two basics, over the log. Three double steps. Stomp double to the back. Three double steps. Stomp double to the front. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Two basics. Over the log, but not over the dog. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to quarter. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the back. Rooster run. Two basics. Turn to the quarter, rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the front. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches. Joey. Two step touches, Joey. Right foot's free, two step touches. Joey. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Two basics. Over the dog. Two basics. Over the log. Two basics. Over the log. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick, triple back, rooster run. Two basics, turn it to quarter. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to the back. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to quarter. Rooster run. Two basics, turn it to quarter. Step fine. All right, let's see. These, my ears aren't too bad. My ears, I feel like, will get tired though of holding ears on top of them. Okay, I got to figure out what's going on with the sound here. I have the old toothpick for the lint. Hopefully this does it. But geez, it's quiet in here. How is everybody? I've been running into things all day with these ears. My mom texted me on like Monday or something, and she said, "We're doing a Easter parade. Wear something fun." And I'm like, "Okay, what am I going to do there?" I have a Tails coat that I've had since I was like a fifth grader. And I went to Joann Fabrics hoping to find ears like this, and they didn't have any. But they had fabric, so I made them. And they had these little tails everywhere. They had red ones and gray ones and black ones. These are, I'm calling it a tail. People keep these on their purses and their keychains and stuff. No, it's got just an elastic thing. Which makes this kind of fun. All right, let's hope that that helped with the sound. Otherwise, I feel like I might need to get a louder speaker system in here or something. That does seem louder. Let's try it. Left Foot's Priority for Four Toe Heels. Yeah, Roxanne and I both used a lot of super glue today. Here we go. 5, 6, four toe heels, 2 bass 6, fancy double, rocking chair,
first time I saw
push off, rocking chair, push off, cross the rock, cross the rock. Cowboy.
Am I in
the Samantha, turn it some back.
The heart grow fonder, so I'm done. Is it true or has
fancy
it
double.
Your heart grow
cold? Cowboy.
Love don't
turn
last
it.
And if not love, I'm sure.
Stomp double. Triple.
Am I in
two cross touches. Triple drag, turn it before. Two cross touches. Triple drag to the back. I think my head has about one more dance with these on it before we change it out. It's funny because Roxanne may be the only person that knows this. I have like a nervous thing where whenever I feel weird about something, I like to adjust my microphone, and that is way harder with ears. Because like part of it is because this microphone is very loose. So when nobody laughs at my jokes, I just assume it's because my face is in the wrong place for it. So I adjust it, and that works every time. But, see? It's probably the ears, Ming. let me see if I can fix that. For you guys, maybe the music is too loud now. It's just right over here, though.
I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see.
Or maybe now I just turned everything too far down. Hopefully that's a little bit better. Can you hear me okay? Because I can turn this down and then turn everything back up. If that was good. You know what? We've got Tails in here, so we might as well do this dance too. I did think about the bunny hop. I've actually animated the bunny hop even. That was a fun animation to make. It's two like this, and then two like that, and then a forward and back, and then a three forwards. That's what it is. And then that's all it is. All right. Yeah. Left Fits Free Ready for a, let's see, an MJ, I'm pretty sure, is how we start this dance. Side behind. Rock and slur, rock and two double steps with a twist, heel lift. A mountain goat. And then a short twist down. Twist, 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 heel lift. Okay? The only other few steps that we need to go over is a grasshopper, which is after a Joey, I think. So our right foot's free for it. Yeah, so right foot's free, double step, touch out, touch across, and then two jogs. Okay. Right foot's free, 5, 6, grasshopper go, double step, touch it out, touch it across. And then I just listened to a podcast about cicadas, so that got me going about the grasshopper thought. They're not the same, although some people call cicadas in the United States locusts, apparently. Different thing. All right. I don't think we get cicadas over on this side of the Rocky Mountains, sadly. Maybe it's not sad. Maybe people would be grossed out by it, because it sounds cool. Just a billion animals emerging from the ground at the same time, making a bunch of noise, and dying at the same time.
Are they big?
I think they're big. Big-ish. Like June bug size.
Those are big.
Mm-hmm. They might even be bigger than that. Left foot's free, ready for... Oh, wait, no. Ghostbuster turn. Let's go over that. So, crossover. Yep, that, what she did. Two rock steps or four quick steps. Kick it up and a basic. Yeah, I know, right, Ming? I mean, we know that, but those people on the other side of the Rocky Mountains, they apparently didn't know it in the 1600s. Unscientific people. Left foot's free, Ghostbuster, 5, 6, Ghostbuster turn, cross it over, four quick steps, kick it up in a basic, and then on those four quick steps, we're going to turn it 3/4, or just 1/4, it's the same math, I mean, it's different, it's a different fraction, but I guess it's in the same place. Left foot's free, Ghostbuster turn. 5, 6, Ghostbuster turn. Cross it over. Four quick steps. Kick it up in a basic. All right. Cool, Kristen. there's a big one this year, apparently. There's a brood that only emerges every 17 years. So, it's interesting. Left foot's free, ready for MJ turn. That's all I know about cicadas, though. I listened to the whole podcast, but you know how that works. It's just like kind of while you're doing other things that are more important than learning about locusts. Here we go. MJ, side behind. Rock and slur, rock and three double steps. First twist it. Mountain goat. Twist it down. MJ, side behind. Lift it. Mountain goat.
It looks like I've got a tire.
Twisty bounce to the front. Flatlander. Double back brush up. Flatlander. Joey. just the kind of grasshopper, flatlander, now flatlander, takes the wind from my sail. Joey, it looks like I've got a tiger, a grasshopper, two runs, I've MJ side behind, rocking, twisted, mountain goat, twisted down, MJ, turn to the front, mountain goat. Like twisty bound. Here we go. Ghostbuster. Cross it over. Four quick steps. Pick it up in a basic. Rock forward. Three rock steps. And a triple back. Ghostbuster turn. Turn it back. Two basics. Double rock. Chug. Ghostbuster turn. Cross it over. Rock forward. Triple back. Ghostbuster turn, cross it over. Pick it up in the basics. Two basics. Double rock, chug. Flatlander, double back rush up. Flatlander. Joey. Grasshopper. Flatlander. Double back rush up. Flatlander. Joey. Two runs. MJ, I lost the word, sorry, rock double, with a twist, mountain goat, twisty down, MJ, side behind, rock and twist it, mountain goat, twisty down, we're going to do eight count, twist it, twist, 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 heel one. Yeah, that was too bouncy for this. All right, maybe here. I don't think you guys can see that though. And it won't stay there anyways. Here we go. It's been a while since we've done that one. Let's do, wait, no, not that one. I was thinking of a different one. Let's go over two sections of Sitting, Waiting, Wishing. Is that better for the microphone and everything? I never made sure of that. Well, I was sitting waiting, wishing you until I hear back about that, though, we'll go over what a Callahan basic is. Lord knows that this and go over, like, the interlude section of this. All right, so Callahan basic. Heel side, toe behind. Heel side. And we're going to repeat all of that on the other foot. Heel side, toe behind, heel step. Okay, good. And a basic. Okay, so left foot's free to start it. 5-6, Callahan basic. Heel side, toe behind, heel step. Step, toe behind, and a basic. We've got a karate turn to the back. And a triple. Callahan basic, heel side, toe behind. Heel step, heel side, toe behind, heel step. Karate turn to the front. Triple. So that's the least common step in the dance. The other section that I always like to go over is just not necessarily hard, just like unexpected. We've got a clog over four, a Kentucky drag, and a basic, and a rock heel pivot. Rock heel step and a basic. Okay, so because we do a basic right before that rock heel pivot, we're really never prepared for it. So get your left foot free. We're gonna do a Kentucky drag with a basic. And a rock heel pivot, rock heel step, and a basic, and then a fancy double. Okay? And then it all repeats to the other side. Let's try it one more time from right there where we just did it. Kentucky drag. 5-6. Kentucky drag, go with the basic. Rock heel pivot, rock heel step, and a basic, fancy double to the front. Let's try it all over here. Clog over four. Kentucky drag, and a basic. Rock heel pivot. Rock, heel, step, and a basic fancy double. All right. Left foot's free, ready for that Callahan basic. Five, six, Callahan basic. Heel side, toe behind, heel step, toe behind, heel step. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Callahan basic on the other foot. Karate turn on the other foot. and a fancy double. Slur vine brush, we saved it. Turn it to quarter, do a push-off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the back. Slur vine brush, turn it to quarter. Do a push-off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the front. Let's try this again. We'll do it right this time. Heel, Callahan basic. Karate turn to the back. Triple. Callahan basic. Left foot. Karate turn to the front. Triple. Slur vine brush. Turn it a quarter. Push on. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the back. Slur vine brush. Turn it a quarter. Do a push on. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the front. Cowboy turn to the back. Layover, double step and break. Two picks and a basic. Cowboy turn, cowboy to the front. Layover, double step, double in front. Two kicks and a basic. Here we go, vine over four. Kentucky drag and a basic. Rock heel pivot with a basic. Fancy double. Vine over four. Kentucky drag and a basic. Rock heel pivot. And a fancy double. Callahan basic. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double or triple. Callahan basic. That was my fault. Karate turn to the front. Triple. Slur vine brush. Turn to the corner. Push on. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the back. Slur vine brush. Turn to the corner. Push off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the front. Cowboy. Turn it to the back. Layover. Double step, double in front. Two kicks and a basic. Cowboy turn. To the front. Layover. Double step, double in front. Two kicks and a basic. All right, and a jump touch. So there's something that always messes me up in that dance, and it's a triple after a karate turn. For the longest time, that cue sheet actually says chug-a-lug on it, and I'm finding that I do more fancy doubles after karate turns, so maybe it's time for me to only ever call it a chug-a-lug if there's a triple after air. That's not great for everybody else. But the alternative is nobody doing it correctly when I'm cueing it incorrectly. Let's see. We were working on a new dance last week. Let's see how well we remember it, though. I think I remember that much. Cha-cha. So we're gonna go forward, recover, and then a time step. Triple. And then our one basic and two drag steps. Okay, now you can do those drag steps any way you want. You can do them like what I just did, that Australian shuffle type thing, or the running man, or you can just do our basic and two drags, right? Left foot's free to start, triple, five, six, triple, go. One basic and drag. Okay, now from here, left foot's free, we're gonna do that sluggy, is that what we called it? Double slur, lift, double slur, lift, double slur, lift, double slur, lift. Or maybe it had a basic at the end, I can't remember. It just felt better, I think, to have and a basic. I think that was better. And then we'll go right into a layover. Let's try that much. Starting with a cha-cha, left foot's free. Five, six, cha-cha. Time step. Triple. Basic and drag. Cluggy. And a basic layover. Two kicks and a basic. Cowboy, that's what it is. Is that right? Was it a cowboy? We did a cowboy this way. And then a rocks with a heel. And then a Samantha. That was our penguin cowboy. I think Diane said last week that it felt like a penguin. triple brush. And then as we do our rock back, we're going to double back across onto a heel. Okay? So, left foot's free, triple brush. Rock back. Roxanne's right. I should not look at her for remembering the dance. It's unfair of me. It's still that human thing that we do when we don't know what's going on. We look to the next closest human being. all right, so cowboy that way, Samantha this way, triple, basic, and two drags after that. Let's try that much, and we'll find out. And then I'll look to Roxanne for the next section. 5-6, cha-cha. Time step. Triple. Basic and drag. Cluggy. Double floor lift. And a basic layover. Cowboy. Heel it back. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drag. Okay, I remember what's there. And I remember what's just there, that last four counts. The rest, I don't remember at all. So let's do that one more time, actually, before we move on. And if you have questions for this first little bit, this is the best time to ask him. I can't imagine, though, just because they're mostly steps that we've already gone over even in today's class. With the exception of the sluggy and the basic and two drags. All right, here we go. 5-6, cha-cha, time step, triple, basic and two drags, sluggy, double floor lift, and a basic, layover, cowboy, heel it back, Samantha, triple, basic and two drags. Okay, so we are going to do a stagger lee after that. We got double split, ball, heel, rock, step, and then a Cotton Eye Joe. Two kicks, stagger lee, double heel, ball, Cotton Eye Joe. Let's do it again. Stagger lee, double heel, ball, Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger lee, double heel, ball, Cotton Eye Joe. And then I said I didn't know what was next. That's still true. I remember trying a clog over vine. Roxanne didn't like that. She said boring. Out loud, even. She's like, I did threaten that we would go back to last week's video. that may still happen. Left foot's free. I don't know if that's a good idea, though. Cha-cha. Time step. Triple. Basic and two drags. Fluggy. Layover. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. And a basic with two drags. Stagger lee. Double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger lee. Cotton Eye Joe.
Reborn, that's why we crave to
and a syncopate. I'm pretty sure we had at least 1/8 count in there, but maybe that's not the case. But we're writing this as we go. So, what is a step that we like that's 8 counts? I swear we already had a step here. Oh, Charleston? Did we have a Charleston? No, we already did a Charleston. Well, I mean, oh yeah, no, we didn't do a Charleston yet. I feel like we did that Lindy Charleston thing in here. The reason that I'm putting off going to the video from last week is because I don't know exactly where it is in there.
Oh, cute eggs.
Oh, did you see the eggs in the person's tree on the way here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we'll go here. Man, YouTube's just going to be like, wait, what? I feel like we were...
Charleston. Scuff it up, fun clog.
Nope, not that.
Ming says you need a scribe.
I do need a scribe. Oh, we're getting close. We're at least in the dance here. Well, is Ming volunteering? I'm just kidding. I mean, you kind of already have done that. All right, here we go. We're seeing it. We're seeing it happen live. I mean, not live, but well, we're live. Yep, this is all good. I just love admiring my work in front of other people. Ah, shoot. They're not there yet. Just a little bit further. Come on, guys. Bring it in. All right. let's just dance for now until they catch up to where they want to go. And I'll be watching. Left foot's free, ready for Charleston. Cha-cha. 5/6, cha-cha. Time step. Triple. Basic and drag. Sluggy. Layover. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and 2 drags. Stagger lead, double heel. 2 kicks and a basic. Stagger lead. Cotton Eye Joe. 8 counts. We'll do 2 basics and a fancy double. Triple. And a syncopate. Okay, here it. Oh! I don't think we wrote anything there. I think that's what. They just stopped where we just stopped. They never do the work in the past that you need to have done in the present. Well, at least we have the luxury of writing something new. Move, please. Oh, I can go back to where you guys are, too. This is peak clogging class preparation, by the way. Let's see here. 8 counts. Wants to be fun.
But a clog over vine.
Yeah, Roxanne's right. A clog over vine would not be fun. did we have an MJ? Now we're just writing dances together that we've already done today. Does it go with the music, though?
Reborn. That's why we crave to call.
Well, when in doubt, a Samantha usually does work, and we've already had that in this section, so I'm okay with it. Oh, thank you, Roxanne. Because we talked about doing a My Way in there, I think, but it just didn't work. Ida Red, huh? Let's try it. This is the fun part of the class. We're going to throw it all out. We missed it. Triple. Basic and two drags. Sluggy. Layover. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger Lee. Double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger Lee. Cotton Eye Joe. Ida Red. Double back brush up. Triple. Syncopate. Yeah. I think that works. What else do we have, though? We'll do a lottery. That's what we'll do. Canadian step. Like Canadian basics, you mean? Otherwise, I don't know what a Canadian step is. And I should say that we're trying to keep this mid-level intermediate. Now, I got to remember what's next. That didn't look very graceful. It does work with the tail. All right. While we're I don't think that looks fun. So remember, last week I was writing this on the walk with the dog, and the things in your brain always seem better when they're in your brain. So I was going to do something called a flick. So we were going to go double kick, and then I was going to go step, and then a heel pivot to the back. But that doesn't feel good. It looked cool in my mind. It doesn't really look good together, all mashed together like that. Maybe we could put it back in the back, though. Louisiana.
I think isn't that a run forward, drag back, and no.
Like toe vine. Oh wait. Toe vine. Is that a toe vine skip? Now you're finding out my own personal repertoire of 8-count and 4-count steps. I actually did like the Ida Red there. Oh yeah, Louisiana. That Roxanne. That's what Roxanne said. That might have been. That is 8 counts. We can't turn that very well back to the front. All right. I've never seen that. I kind of like that. Let's try that. And then a start of a Joey, and then a hop step at the end. A skip. Oh, interesting. I read loop. I read the start of a Joey with a loop, and the start of a Joey with a loop, which is just a Western basic backwards, a basic Western. Joey with a, and then another one. Well, let's put it to the board. cha-cha. Ooh, we almost missed it again. Time step. Triple. Basic and two drags. Sluggy. Layover. Double step. Kick. Two kicks and a basic. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger lead. Oh, the other one's untied now. Stagger lead. Kanai Joe. Joey with a skip. Twice. Triple. Syncopate. I did like that. Now I don't like the triple. Four count moves, anybody? I liked that a lot, too. Maybe, okay, here's what we can do. What did we call that? A toe vine skip. And then a Joey. The only reason I don't like my triple is because we did a triple earlier and then your brain is already ready to do whatever was after that first triple. But I like this syncopate at the end. See, and I was talking about this last week, right? This is a weird dance to write to because not, like, the rhythm in the music is fun, but it's not speaking to any specific things. And that's where I have problems writing dances. Because, like, usually I like, hear a sound and I'm like, this would be a perfect thing to do there. But it's not coming to me on this one. Yeah, okay. Jackie's on to something. Toe vine skip twice. Grasshopper on the left foot, which frees up the right foot, and then syncopate. I think that works. Jackie's writing this dance now. I'm just like, Jackie, check this music out. 5-6, cha-cha, time step, triple, basic and two drags, sluggy, layover, cowboy, Samantha, triple, basic and two drags. What is this called? Stagger Lee with a Cotton Eye Joe at the end. Toe vine skip. Twice. Grasshopper. Syncopate. That was good. I liked that. Oh, that's right. The next section was a step together. Right? We didn't get to it. I just showed it. All right. Let's do that one more time just to get it in the minds a few more times. And then I think the part A is done. I'm going to have to credit Jackie and I and whoever else chimes in with the step for the rest of this dance. Here we go. 5-6, cha-cha. Time step. Triple. Basic and two drags. Sluggy. Double floor. Lift. Double floor. Lift. And a basic. Layover. Two kicks and a basic. Cowboy. Samantha, triple, basic and two drags, stagger lead, Cotton Eye Joe, stagger lead, Cotton Eye Joe, Toe Vine Skip, Twice, Grasshopper, Syncopate, okay. Let's move on to the next section. We're gonna do a step together. We're usually our step togethers go step, 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 step. Those aren't real eggs, Gwen. You can't see it on camera, but the dog does. Oh, maybe you can. You can see parts of the over here, please. Are you tired of your chew toy that I brought you? Ungrateful dogs. Okay, so usually our step togethers are just step together, step together. We are going to try to double step into it. And as you double step, your knees are going to go akimbo. So we're going to go double out, together, okay? And then a stomp push off. And we're going to turn it a quarter. Yeah, okay, all right. So step together, 5, 6, step together, go, double out, together, stomp, push, turn it a quarter. Okay, let's do it one more time. 5, 6, step together, go, double out, together, stomp, push. Look, you dork, move it. All right, now, as we're doing that step together, out, together. Oh boy, this is going to be extremely hard for Roxanne, dodging a dog and adding arm work. Thank goodness I don't have to deal with that. So we've got double out, together, out, together. That's funny. Okay, now we're going to take it nice and slow, and it's not going to feel good, and that's good. You're doing it right. Double out, together, out, together. Da, 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 da. Oh, that's faster than what I was thinking. But it makes more sense that way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Double out, together, out, together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Double out, together, out, together. I agree, Jackie. So it's double out, together, out, together. No, 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 no. All right, so step together, 5, 6, step together, go, double out, together, out, stomp, push. If it feels better for you to do like waltz timing with your arms while your feet are doing a 4-4 count, nobody's going to know. 5, 6, step together, go, double out, together, out, fancy double, a stomp push like what she did, but not what I said. And then, here, I think we can do this. Double up, down, pivot, step to the back. Okay, let's try that. So we're gonna do like, we're changing what I imagined as a flick turn, double up to like a flea flicker type thing. Double up, down. And then we're gonna do a heel pivot. I don't know if we'll make it all the way to the back. But we'll have two sway basics at the end to really square it off if we need to. So stomp push, 5, 6, oh no, no, wait. Step together, 5, 6, step together, go, double out, together, stomp push, turn to the quarter, flick turn, double up, down, pivot to the back, and a sway basic. Now, maybe it doesn't feel good to turn that stomp push. The only reason I'm doing it in here is because I'm running out of floor. So, start over here a little bit further. 5, 6, step together, go. Stomp, push off, flick, turn, double up, down, heel, pivot, sway basic. That did feel better than turning 3/4 after turning one quarter the other way. Let's keep it that way. 5, 6, step together, go, double out, together, stomp, push off, flick, turn, double up, down, sway basic. I think it repeats. Let's try this together with the music. Left foot's free, ready for a step together. Reborn, that's why we crave to come. 5, 6, step together. Stomp, push, flick, turn, double up, down, sway basic. Stomp, push, flick, turn, sway basic. Okay. It does not repeat there. But our next section is going to be easy. We are going to do a cha-cha. And then two pivots. And then a cha-cha. And then two pivots. This is the first time I'm wearing these shoes on this floor, and they're squeaky, and it's fun. And that should bring us back to where we started. So we're facing the back. Our left foot is free. Sorry. No, we're facing the back. Roxanne's like, what? So our left foot's free back here. We're going to do a cha-cha. And then our two pivot steps to the front. Cha-cha. Pivot step to the back. And then we'll do it all again. Step together. Push off. And then that section's done, I think. Left foot's free. Let's try it with the music here. Okay, that's where we're starting. Step together. Push off. Flick, turn, double up, down. Sway basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Step together. Stomp, push. Flick, turn, double up, down. Sway basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. Let's try it from the top. Layover. Double step. Double in front. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger lead. Double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger lead. Cotton Eye Joe. Toe-bind skip, toe-bind skip, grasshopper, syncopate. Well, it's a good thing I didn't put a flea flicker in here, too. That's too many bug steps. All right, so let's put those two sections together before we do it to the music. So we've got Jackie's toe-bind skip. We're going to do it twice. Hey, Diane. Toe-bind skip. Grasshopper. That's where I went wrong. Grasshopper, double step, touch it out, touch across, two steps, and a syncopate. Step together, double out, together, out, stomp, push. Flick, turn, double up, down, sway basic. Okay? Let's do that all again, just like that. Toe-bind skip. From the front. 5, 6.
Is it a double step before this?
Yes. Roxanne just asked if it is a double step before the step together. Now, the answer is yes. I forget that I didn't actually answer that. I answered it to her. But also, it's hard to do this alone, okay? I mean, it's hard to do it on its own, and then it's hard to do it with the arms. So if you're having trouble with the arms, and I know like most cloggers don't like doing arm work, and that's totally fine. If you're having trouble with the arms but want to do them and feel bad about yourself, that's part of it. I also feel bad about my arms in that step. Maybe.
Is
I do like currently the cadence of the pauses that we've got in there. But let's try it. So, toe vine skip, grasshopper on the left, toe vine skip, syncopate on the right. And Roxanne's arms haven't been the same as mine because mine have not been consistent. Let's try what Jackie suggested and put the grasshopper between the Joey skips. Here we go. 5-6 cha-cha. Time step. Triple. Basic and two drags. Sluggy. Layover. Cowboy. Samantha, turn it. Or don't turn it, I mean. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger lead. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger lead. Cotton Eye Joe. Let's try it. Toe vine skip. Grasshopper. Toe vine skip. Syncopate. Step together. Stomp push. Flick turn. Double up. Down. Sway basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Step together. Stomp push. Flick turn. Double up. Down. Sway basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice. Cha-cha. Pivot twice. Layover. Double step in front. Two kicks and a basic. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger Lee. Double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger Lee. Cotton Eye Joe. Toe vine skip. Grasshopper. Toe vine skip. Syncopate. Step together. Stomp double. That thing. And it's way basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Step together. Stomp push. Flick turn. Play basic. Cha-cha. Pivot. Cha-cha. Pivot. Let's try a sluggy. Oh, wait. Slug basics. That's our little change. And you are in the wrong place. Let's pick it up there next week. We're going to do a slur lift and a basic. Four times. I think it's four times. I think that's what we're going to do. Let's actually put that to the music and then we'll do another cool down. Here we go. You got to move. Triple. Basic and two drags. Sluggy double floor lift. And a basic layover. Two kicks and a basic. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger Lee, double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger Lee, double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Toe vine skip. Grasshopper. Toe vine skip. Syncopate. Step together. Push up. Flick turn. Double up. Down. Sway basic. Cha-cha. Time. Two steps to the front. Cha-cha. Pivot. Step twice to the back. Step together. Stomp. Push. Flick turn. Double up. Down. Sway basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. From the top, layover. Two kicks. Cowboy. Samantha. Triple. Basic and two drags. Stagger lead. Double heel. Cotton Eye Joe. Stagger lead. Cotton Eye Joe. Joey skip, or a toe vine skip. Grasshopper. Toe vine skip. Stinky feet. Step together. Stomp push. Flick turn, double up, down. Play basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Step together. Stomp push. Flick turn, double up, down. Play basic. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the back. Cha-cha. Pivot twice to the front. Slug basic. Double floor. Lift and a basic. Do it more times. Two more. Let's see. Cha-cha. Time step. Okay, there's a change here. But we'll get over there next week. Yeah, all right. I think the dance is pretty much it. I think we've got two sections. And that's all of them. Plus some interludes and intros. All right. Thank you for helping me write this. Thank you for bearing with me as we write it. It's been fun. I hope you guys like it. If you don't like it, I can blame Jack. All right, left foot's free, ready for some step-togethers. These are just normal old step-togethers, though. You can add the arms for practice, though, if you want. 5, 6, 4 step-togethers. We're going to lure the blood in our hands. Rocking chair. 2 basics. Rocking chair. 2 basics. Let's do 2 rocking chairs. Rocking chair. Western basic. Western basic. Charleston brush. Charleston brush. 4 boogie basics. Rocking chair through the quarter. 2 side touches. Rocking chair to the back. 2 side touches. Rocking chair, turn it to quarter, 2 side touches. Rocking chair, 2 side touches. Neutron, 2 steps, 2 double steps, 2 basics. Neutron. Push off. Push off. 2 basics. Hip sway. Cha-cha. I bet that looks good with the tail. Cha-cha turn to the back. Cha-cha turn to the front. Step together. Oh, she's... Rocking chair. Do it twice. Western basic. Do it twice. Charleston brush. Do it twice. 2 boogie basics. Do it twice. Rocking chair, turn to the quarter, 2 side touches. Rocking chair, to the back, 2 side touches. Rocking chair, turn to the quarter, 2 side touches. Rocking chair, to the front, 2 side touches. Aw, dang. Aw, dang. Shoot. Did Ming just say that, or did I miss that like the way long time ago? Sorry, I'll fix the music because that's lame for the one of the last dances to not be able to be danced. This is an especially cowboy. Quiet song for some reason, and I should fix that. Feel that reggae beat. Hey, 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 hey. Let's try that. And we can perfect the arm work that way. Good observation, Roxanne. Here we go. Five, six, four step togethers. Rocking chair. 2 bass 6. Rocking chair, 2 bass 6. 2 rocking chairs.
I was walking down Broadway.
Western basic, loop it, and a bass 6.
New
Western
York,
basic. Charleston brush, do it twice. Charleston brush. Boogie basic. Rocking chair, turn it to quarter. 2 side touches. Rocking chair to the back. 2 side touches. Rocking chair, turn it to quarter. 2 side touches. Rocking chair to the front. 2 side touches. Neutron, 2 steps. A double step to basic. Neutron.
Shuffle and move South Street.
Push off.
Get into reggae.
Push off.
Cowboy.
2 basic. Hip sway. Cha cha. Cha cha. Cha cha. Turn to the back. Cha cha. Turn to the front. Step together. Rocking chair. Rocking chair. Western basic. Loop it. And a basic. Western basic. Charleston brush. Charleston brush. 4 boogie basics.
I realized I'd live my life.
Brush and turn. Turn to quarter. 2 side touches. Rocking chair to the back. 2 side touches. Brush and turn. Turn to quarter. 2 side touches. Rocking chair, turn it a quarter, 2 side touches. Neutron, 2 steps, 2 double steps. 2 basics, neutron.
Shovel and boots on the street.
Push off.
Get into push reggae off. Cowboy.
2 basics.
Feel it hip sway. Hey,
cha-cha,
hey,
forward.
Hey.
Cha-cha back. Cha-cha turn to the back. Cha-cha turn to the front. Step together. Neutron, 2 steps, 2 double steps, 2 basics. Neutron, 2 steps, 2 double steps, 2 basics. Push off, push off. 2 basics. Hip sway. Cha cha forward, cha cha back. Cha cha turn to the back. Cha cha turn to the front. 2 step togethers. 2 basics. Shave it. All right, man. Some dog came over here and ruined the illusion. All right, last dance. Left foot's free, ready for 4 toe heels. Here we go. 5 6, 4 toe heels. 2 basics. Cowboy. Triple brush. Rock back. Pivot in a basic to the back. Pivot in a basic to the front. Clog over vine.
Don't you feel it growing day by day.
Brush over.
Keep up.
Clog over vine.
Getting ready for the moon. Summer heavy.
Pivot in a basic to the back. Pivot in a basic to the front. Turning push all the way around. Triple. Charleston. Charleston brush. Charleston. Charleston brush. Push off. Push off. 4 basics all the way around. Slur brush. Push out. Clog over vine.
Well, I know you know better. Tell the thing I
brush
say.
Over.
Meet me
clog over vine.
Day. We'll be happy.
Pivot in a basic to the back. Pivot in a basic to the front. Turning push all the way around. Five. Triple. four basics all the way around. Slur brush. Turning push to the back. Slur brush. Turning push to the front. Slur brush. Turning push all the way around. Unclog basics. Unclog basics. Two basics. Two heel slurs. Triple. Toe heels make a circle.
Surrounding candles.
All the way around to the front. Two heel slurs.
And the cloud
triple.
Is growing bigger.
Eight toe heels. Let's see here. Slur brush. Turning push to the back. Slur brush. Turning push to the front. Slur brush. Turning push to the back. Unclog basic. My turn. Unclog basic. Two basics. Slur brush. Turning push to the front. Slur brush. Turning push to the back. Slur brush. Turning push to the front. Unclog basic. Just one. All right. I think that's all I got for you today. Stay tuned if you want to join us for advanced. Right. Wait, we got to end it the way we started it. Have a great rest of your Easter. The dog is looking at something over here that is way less enticing than the treat that I gave her earlier. Just a piece of wood. thanks for joining me, and I will see you next Sunday. Probably with